starting with numerical number 12. If the effective current is also known as RMS value of the current or the total value of the current. In this chapter or in AC circuit chapter or in alternating current wala topic, effective current is IRMS, RMS value of the current. If the effective current in a 50 cycle AC circuit, 50 cycle means frequency is given to us, that is 50 hertz, is 5 ampere. So RMS value of the current is 5 ampere. What is the peak value of the current? That is I naught is asked. What is the current? 1 upon 600 seconds after it was zero. After. 1 upon 600 seconds after. Matlab initially it was zero. Okay? Initially current was zero. But what about final condition? What will be the value of the current? And the time is given to us. Time is 1 upon 600 seconds. Or you can also say, zero ke baad mein, initially the current was zero. Ye time par, that is 1 upon 600 seconds par, मेरे करंट की वैल्यू क्या है. फाइनल करंट नहीं भी बोल के हम लोग इसको ऐसे भी बोल सकते हैं कि इस टाइम पर व्हाट इज़ द वैल्यू ऑफ माय करंट. ओके, दिस बिकम्स इजी फॉर यू. इनिशियली और ऑफ कोर्स इनिशियली ऑलवेज करंट विल बी ज़ीरो. ये टाइम रीच करने पर इनिशियली जब करंट ज़ीरो है तो टाइम भी ज़ीरो ही होगा स्टार्टिंग. बट जब हम ये वैल्यू ये टाइम पर रीच करते हैं उस टाइम पर करंट का वैल्यू क्या है वो फाइंड आउट करना है. ठीक है. नाउ वी नो दैट आई आर एम एस इज इक्वल टू आई नॉट अपॉन रूट टू. ठीक है. नाउ सबसे पहले इंस्टेंटेनियस वैल्यू ऑफ द करंट मीन्स एट दैट पर्टिकुलर इंस्टेंट उस वक्त पर. सो आई इज इक्वल टू आई नॉट साइन ओमेगा टी. हमको एक पर्टिकुलर वक्त दिया गया है उस पर्टिकुलर वक्त पे करंट की वैल्यू अगर फाइंड आउट करना है सो दिस इज द equation, this formula is known as instantaneous value of the current. So I naught will be IRMS into root 2. I can easily write that IRMS into root 2 will give me I naught sine omega is 2 pi n. Time is known to us, that is 1 upon 600. So this will give me the value of the current at time 1 upon 600 seconds. इस particular instant पे इस particular वक्त पे current का value क्या है वही find out करेंगे. IRMS is 5, root 2 is 1.414 sine 2 that 5 as it is, n is 50 upon 600. Okay, so 5 4s are 20, 5 1s are 5 6 7, 5 4s are 20, 5 1s are 5 6 7, sine 2 5s are 10, 2 5s are 10, so this becomes 100, 2 5s are 10 and this 0 100, pi upon 600. This 2 0 gets cancelled, so it is 7.07. I'll not take this 0 because after point agar last mein 0 hai to wo consider nahi karte. Sine pi upon 6, so 7.07 sine pi upon 6 is 1 upon 2. Pi upon 6 is sine 30. Sine 30 is 1 upon sine pi upon 6 is, I'll check and I'll, we have a book over here, from the book we'll see. Sine pi upon 6, it is 30, it is 1 upon 2. Okay? So I can write 2 1s are, 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10. Again 2 3s are 6, 1 remains because of point that becomes 0. So 10, 2 5s are 10. So So the value of the current is 3.535 ampere. So at this particular instant, at this particular time, the value of current is 3.535 ampere.